Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn one letter related. Okay, look here. Here is subject of that letter. During a recent visit to the cinema, Nisha thinks she has lost her mobile phone. Okay, who think? Nisha. Okay, Nisha thinks she has lost her mobile phone. She is writing to the cinema manager to ask if it has been found. This letter related with lost mobile. Remember this. Okay, look here. Let's start the letter. Here is the sender address, Nisha Patil. Name of that person, Nisha Patil. According to your choice, you can take here any name. Okay, I take here Nisha Patil, 24th. This is a flat number, 24th North Street, Lucknow, and it is a zip code or pin code. Remember this, 226003 of the sender address. It is a pin code. And when we write that letter, we write this letter in, look here, on 21st October 2020. Okay, date? 21st October 2020. Okay, and it is a receiver address, okay, to the manager. Okay, Nisha write a letter to the manager, okay, to the manager, Mohit Cinema, it is a that cinema name, Mohit Cinema, 118, it is also that cinema's address, 118 Palace Road, Lucknow. Okay, and then this is a letter. Let's begin. Dear sir or madam. Okay, according to their name, we can mention here sir or madam. I write here both. As your choice, you can take one. Okay, dear sir or madam. I am waiting to inquire about an item of lost property. Okay, this letter related with, look here, I am writing to inquire or inquiry. Remember this. About requirements of Kashi Karne, okay, asking, remember this, asking about that, okay, inquire about an item of lost property, Harulya, property vishay, sampati vishay mein hi padra leta hai. Last Thursday, I attended the evening show of Harry Potter and the Gilbert Gobelt of Fire, Harry Potter and the Gobelt of Fire. It is our cinema name, and that attended by the Nisha. When attended? Last Thursday, the Nisha ne to attend kelela aahe cinema. During my train journey, I realized that I could not find my mobile phone. Okay, look here. During my train journey, I realized that I could not find my mobile phone. I believe I may drop it. It means mobile phone, remember, in the cinema, and would therefore be very grateful if you would shake your lost property items. Okay, I believe I may drop it like this. Okay, visarlela ahe kiwa sodlela ahe. Dropped it in the cinema hall, and would therefore be a very grateful if you would check your lost property items. Okay, then it is a main part of that point or letter. It is a small, okay, and it is a description of that mobile. It is a description of mobile. Mobile description, remember this, okay? It is a small mobile. Kaisa hota? Small hota. Gray in color. The color kaisa hai kaisa? Gray, okay? Gray mobile phone. It is a small gray mobile phone inside a pale blue case, okay? On the back of the phone is a small plastic label. Okay? Remember this. A small plastic label with my name. Either phone or maza plastic ne, plastic chai side ne label lavali maza sota cha namas. Okay, Nisha said that. Okay, if my mobile phone has been found, I would be grateful if you would send it to me. जर माझा मोबाईल तुम्हाला सापडला आणि तुम्ही मला जर रिटर्न केला तर मी तुमची आभारी राहील किंवा ग्रेटफुल राहील. रिमेंबर दिस, आय वुड ग्रेटफुल इफ यू वुड सेंड इट टू मी. ओके, माय ऍड्रेस इज ऍट द टॉप ऑफ दिस लेटर. आय ऑलरेडी मेन्शन माय ऍड्रेस. ओके, निशा पार्टी 24 नॉर्थ स्ट्रीट, लाइक दिस, दिस इज माय ऍड्रेस. ओके, माय ऍड्रेस इज ऍट द टॉप ऑफ दिस लेटर. आय मेन्शन माय ऍड्रेस. And I am very happy to pay any postage cost. And if you have said that you have to pay the postage cost, then you have to pay the postage cost. You have to pay any postage cost. I look forward to hear from you. Okay? Like this. And it is a closing line. You are sincerely Nisha Patel. In this way, you can write a letter related with this subject. I hope you understood all things related to this letter. Okay?